Hi, my name is Jackson. I'm a student here at Faulkner, and today me and my buddies are going to show you around the new men's residence hall. The lobby of the new men's hall is a great place to hang out with friends, play cards, or split a pizza. While ladies are not allowed in the students' rooms of this building, they are allowed to hang out in the lobby until curfew. There is a common area on each floor that has a seating area with a smart TV, complete with Netflix and Hulu access. These TVs come in handy when we host campus-wide Madden and 2K tournaments. Bonus for the guys living on the third floor, this is where you can find the vending machines. Each floor has a laundry room with two washers and two dryers.
Hey man, I'm trying to do laundry and I don't have a quarter. Do you have one on you?
You don't need one. Here at Faulkner, laundry is totally free. Just bring your laundry detergent, your fabric softener, and dryer sheets.
Awesome, thanks man.
The second, third, and fourth floors have a study room with a conference table and a few chairs. You and your buddies can use these rooms for quiet group study sessions. The men who live in this hall share a room with one other guy. The rooms are divided in half, giving privacy to each student. Some guys will even set their beds on one side and have a living area on the other. You can raise or lower the height of your bed to your liking. Each resident is provided with a bedside table, a dresser, and a study desk. Each room has two large closets for hanging clothes and storing shoes. You share a bathroom with your roommate only. Each bathroom has a double sink, a large shower, and a toilet. You can customize your room any way you want as long as it's kept neat. Your residence director will conduct monthly room inspections to help you keep your room in good shape. Finally, don't forget your student ID card. This card allows access inside the building as well as the halls and to your individual room. Thanks for taking the time to check out the new men's residence hall here at Faulkner. We hope to see you here in the fall.